Are those transports attacking us?
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
We'll watch their fire. Zay, on me. Let's take down those transports.
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
We'll watch their fire. Zay, on me. Let's take down those transports.
Taking out my ships won't stop our operation.
You mean Project Resurrection?
That's Glenn's name for it. I just call it what it is. Trafficking.
Convoy destroyed. You're not kidnapping anyone else today, Lima Kai.
Is that what you think? I have quarters to meet. If I don't fill them here, I'll do it somewhere else.
I don't think so. You're not going anywhere. We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Strip, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engines.
Roger.
Lead the way.
Leave my ship alone!
I think it's working. Then let's keep at it. One down. Now let's see about your friend. I can keep his attention, but not forever. You got this. Just stay focused. Are you done with this friend yet?
I'm working on it.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong. It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go. Shut that spot.
Ah!
They're in our way. Take them down.
Come here!
It's lightning!
Come here, trooper! Closing in!
Let's stun him!
Got out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay. Need to disable. Slice it, please. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level! Communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay.
Get him.
Need a slice. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city.
Watch
reinforcements,
out!
Ground level!
Enemy heavy!
You're right. Let's find Zay. Zap him. Every last one of them.
Officer! pod until the area is secure.